Hospital de Clínicas de Porto Alegre is located in South Brazil, in the city of Porto Alegre. This state capital has a population of 1.5 million and sits in a metropolitan area with over 4 million people. Our institution is a public tertiary and teaching hospital, affiliated to a federal university with high complexity healthcare. We have 60 medical specialties, working primarily with patients from the public health system. Multidisciplinary teams offer a high quality of care, following international standards on patient safety. We follow the National Policy for Patient Safety, and in 2010, a Patient Safety Center was officially established. The center is comprised by a risk surveillance team and a healthcare quality management program. In 2013, we were accredited by Joint Commission International as an academic medical center, being the first organization to receive this specific seal in Brazil.
In the last several years, the hospital has invested in building up a very clear and strong policy of patient safety. This has been done through making easy and affordable ways of any member of the hospital community, even patients and family members, to report any adverse event or concerns regarding patient care. As a result of that, we believe that we have built up a very strong culture of patient safety within our entire community.
Every hospital employee, patient, or family member can report an incident or concern about any aspect of care. An anonymous report system is available, both on paper and in digital form. Reports can also be made personally or by phone directly to the risk surveillance team. The Ombudsman is another channel that welcomes information from patients and family members. Finally, the Patient Satisfaction Survey also collects valuable information. The risk surveillance team receives all reports of risk situations, near misses, and adverse events. After that, they classify the events, analyze their causes, and make improvement plans in the appropriate processes. The number of reports is growing in the last 4 years as a consequence of the hospital policy promoting patient safety. However, despite the increasing number of total notifications, serious events have not increased in frequency.
We know that patient safety depends on the involvement of all, and then, using the perspective of clinical microsystem, we implement patient safety subcommittees in our care units, IS wards, ICUs, emergency departments, among others. These committees are multidisciplinary, consisting of 6 to 8 members, as nurses, doctors, technicians, pharmacists, nutritionists, physiotherapists, and they are responsible for analyzing moderate and mild incidents using tools as root cause analysis and propose improvement plans, implement and monitor them, thus fulfilling the cycle of continuous improvement.
Involving the healthcare staff of the unit or ward allows greater participation of those professionals who execute clinical care processes. The leaders of the units also recognize these committees as a forum for shared decision-making, creating an environment that promotes the safety culture. Similarly, through these committees, the Patient Safety Center promotes participation and training of professionals, disseminating healthcare safety discussion.
Os comitês locais de segurança e qualidade constituem uma ferramenta efetiva para melhorar a performance global do sistema. Atualmente, são 14 comitês com mais de 60 pessoas trabalhando. Para manter o desenvolvimento integral desses profissionais, o foco do nosso trabalho tem se baseado em 2 pilares: o treinamento frequente e a manutenção da motivação. Essa atuação apoia e fortalece o time, estreita as alianças com a autoliderança e melhora o cuidado dos pacientes.
We use the following tools for the analysis of an incident: brainstorming, root cause analysis, Ishikawa diagram, and plan do act study.
The involvement of different professions are greater when they are involved with and trained for working in patient safety. We had some changes in the protocol of hypothermia in newborn, and we include also the double check of TPN based on these measures.
A avaliação do processo de terapia renal substitutiva através da aplicação da ferramenta HFMEA tornou esse processo mais seguro. Trabalhamos na comunicação para que o médico comunique verbalmente e imediatamente à equipe quando alterar a prescrição da diálise. Introduzimos o registro das modificações no prontuário e a dupla checagem no preparo das bolsas de diálise.
A análise de incidentes de segurança do paciente e o planejamento de ações de melhoria nos processos traz subsídios para a formação de profissionais da saúde e educação permanente da equipe assistencial.
Improvements made in psychotropic drug control for sedation by non-anesthesiologists in an outpatient surgical center resulted in another barrier to prevent medication errors.